Hello, good morning guys. At this time, we are going to repair the low oil collar seawater line of main engine because of the leaking that we have encountered during last sailing. Repair by temporarily by putting the rubber to the leaking of seawater line. So we are not able to repair dahil tumatakbo yung barko. So ngayon, this is the best opportunity na magre-repair kami ng seawater line at leak. So at this time, we are going to fabricate the new seawater line. So guys, we are now at the engine room workshop. So this is the materials that we are going to use. We have two pipes and one elbow, and also we have two plugs. So guys, this is now the deteriorated seawater line of main engine low oil collar. The reason why that this line is going to deteriorate because this line is originally this seawater line is coated with rubber. I don't know that somebody putting this line connected from the thermometer. They don't think that this rubber coating will damage when you fabricate the another branch from this line because of this problem that somebody fabricated with another branch that they put on the thermometer. They don't even know or they don't even think that the seawater line put it with the rubber might damage. This is the result that somebody welded a pipeline that coated with rubber or rubber coated pipe. The seawater corrode the pipe and become deteriorated, resulting to break the outer layer of the pipe and create a pinhole. So now guys, the frame is already made. So we have to take out the deteriorated pipeline. And then after that, we have to connect the newly fabricated pipes. This is the bridge. And anyway guys, this job is made by the first engineer Jambungana. This is the finished product of seawater line of main engine lube oil cooler outlet. So now it's already painted, and also the inside of this pipe was also painted to protect the pipes from the seawater. This is the appearance of newly fabricated of seawater pipeline of main engine lube oil cooler outlet. And tomorrow, when this paint is already tied up, we have to take out the defective pipeline, and this newly fabricated is
replace to the defective seawater pipeline.